not too funny. Too gas, too high. Shit happens.
This is a perfect role.
I don't know if I should say that.
On my own songs?
I get no answer to that.
I like the director. Of course, both of them. Wherever the crew going, I'm ready, so tell me who
won it. Huge. It was huge. I can't really describe how I felt. I just know that I called almost everyone.
Celebrated at home, but I didn't tell a lot of people.
So I went to the climbing gym and I was climbing and I slipped on this one route and my thumb did like this crazy weird noise and I thought, okay, no, I'll be fine. I just put a band-aid around it. I got the part and the finger was broken.
Actually, the day I got the part, I was very happy and I celebrated in Canada with my family.
I like the director, both of them. That was for me the thing why I took the role.
I had to learn a lot of physical skills, parkour preparation, bow and arrow shooting, crossbow shooting, stuff like that.
I did enjoy all the physical training in the beginning. We had really nice teachers and we learned really cool stuff.
I had to learn how to use a sword and I had to learn how to use a dagger and I had to learn how to walk on 60-inch high shoes.
We had like a survival camp at the very beginning where we learned to live in the woods and how we would survive in the wild. It was very, very interesting.
Did I learn any party tricks?
I can throw a knife now.
Yes, I learned to use a dagger. I don't know if this is a party trick. It would be fun actually to try it out.
Have I learned any party tricks? No, I have not.
Well, I have a lot of party tricks, but I didn't learn them on this show.
They never show off. I'm like a rat, you know. Rats survive the apocalypse and Masucci as well.
Yes, definitely. I've always been really lucky in my life.
Alone? No.
I would have more options to survive now than before the show. I'm not sure, but it must have been something I was singing.
I don't know if I should say that, but Emilio really likes listening to his own music.
Oh, my own songs? That's corny. No, that was me.
Emilio made us laugh a lot. He would always make up stuff and then we had to think about it all the time and then we couldn't go through takes because we had to laugh all the time, so.
I wish I could tell you some brilliant, funny stories, but it was dark all around.
I had a lot of fun with David Rashed. We had lots of fun.
The village.
The houses we live in.
Their philosophy. I like the connection to the nature and all that.
Moses is like Han Solo in Star Wars. He's the one, he's only for himself.
Surprisingly, fighting scenes. I peed my pants before. It was hard work, but then it was a blast.
My favorite scene, I think, was the fighting scene at the end of the first episode.
The fighting week was cool. I have this picture of Anna Ularu, who plays Grieta, and I have a blue eye and she has a cut on her forehead because we were practicing and we were too ambitious.